Thank you. Thank you, Abdul Jalil. I think it's a good message for young people to listen.
For everybody, not only young people.
Now, I also want to say now, ladies and gentlemen, I hope that you have been paying attention because you have to take a test before you go home today. Huh? Now, our final speaker is Mr. Najib Karoli. So, let's give him a hand because he's the last one to speak.
لأنه إذا قبل عليك وأنت تساعد شخصا